This whole unit is new.
An improved experiential learning opportunity for student nurses and midwives.
As we have that word with those standards that are going to stimulate our students, our attitude towards patients should change.
But today is a big day for Blood DHO, specifically to Limbi Health Center and the catchment population under Limbi Health Center.
I think it will be interesting to see how that model can be replicated in a number of facilities.
What I'm saying is we just want to encourage you that we really need to take care of our facilities. And it is my hope and the prayer that if I come back maybe 2 or 3 months time, we'll fund that unit the way it is.
Let us rejoice, for we have realized that access to good health is not a choice,